Feet apart. I'm not gonna get any closer to that bad boy. Those horns look really pretty from a distance, but not up close. He's a pretty tame buck. Doesn't seem to be afraid of much. Very cautious, smart buck to be able to live this long. I think he's a little bit alert, more alert, because my dog Ranger's here with me. I don't think Ranger would stand a chance against those horns, though. We're in Castle Rock, Colorado, about 20 minutes south of Inglewood, Lone Tree, Centennial, probably about 45 minutes south of downtown Denver. This guy just roams around in the neighborhoods and in the open spaces where there's no hunting allowed. He's protected. I think he knows. Thanks for joining me on Mike and Rick Outdoors. Hit that like, subscribe button, and turn on notifications on the right side. You're going to get a whole lot more hunting, fishing videos, and just other great outdoor scenery from the great state of Colorado.